switch that gave electricity must be beyond this room. Stopped buzzing. She and her young would infest this place no longer. The electricity was back, the little mole would take them on his tram. Reggie was sure a tram was the rumbling creature the miners had heard. We'll be right back. pipes funneled away the toxic gas, and there was strange music to put a wag in his tail. It was unlike anything Reggie had ever seen or dreamt possible. Guard moles refused to let Reggie pass. They were too busy arguing about what cake to bring to their captain's birthday. Caramelized whole grub or cheesecake? The mole held the award for crispiest fried crisp bugs. But his reserves of cooking oil were all gone. Whatever was lurking in the old sector had him too scared to collect more. To show. This automobile could dig them a path anywhere and fast, even to the Crimson Fort, but it needed to be fed petrol, which the mole said Reggie could get in station 24/7, but it was not cheap nor easy. No change there then, the king thought. Fighting pits, where the victors were legend and the vanquished were stains on the floor. These arenas were outlawed in his kingdom. When his mole friend said, not easy, he didn't think he'd meant possibly fatal. But it was the only way to get coin for petrol. It was the only way home. Another statue. There must be a better place for it. This foe was called Mole Mysterio by the crowd. This foe was called Mole Mysterio by the crowd. This foe was called Mole Mysterio by the crowd. This foe was called Mole Mysterio by the crowd. This foe was called Mole Mysterio by the crowd. She wondered what name the crowd would give him if he returned to the arena again. This strange device was a blaster. Molecraft more deadly than most bows. Reggie wondered what the smith would think. This strange device was a blaster. Molecraft more deadly than most bows. Reggie wondered what the smith would think. Blasters make short work of most enemies. The king could get used to this. The fighter they called Macho Mole was a crowd favorite. Many a mole has lost their head to the brutal swing of his axe. The fighter they called Macho Mole was a crowd favorite. Many a mole has lost their head to the brutal swing of his axe. The fighter they called Macho Mole was a crowd favorite. Many a mole has lost their head to the brutal swing of his axe. The fighter they called Macho Mole was a crowd favorite. Many a mole has lost their head to the brutal swing of his axe. Thank you. The fighter they called Macho Mole was a crowd favorite. Many a mole has lost their head to the brutal swing of his axe. The fighter they called Macho Mole was a crowd favorite. Many a mole has lost their head to the brutal swing of his axe. Victory in the arena felt good. Maybe Reggie could learn to like this. Reggie had chosen well. Cheesecake was his kingdom's national dish, after all. Singing, the guard moles went to start celebrating, leaving Reggie to explore the old sector. The old sector had been left to its ruin, and to grubs. This was the fuel pump Jay spoke of, though it didn't seem to be working. Maybe, like the tram, it too needed electricity to work. Reggie didn't know what this creature was, but its teeth and claws were as sharp as they were fast. Reggie.
Yeah. It was dead. And Reggie could barely believe he'd survived. He hoped this would be the last one he encountered.
The pump was working. Time to get this fuel back to Jay for his automobile. Fresh cooking oil. Maybe now he could try the mole's fried crisp bugs. With fresh oil, the mole was able to fry his crisp bugs again. He cooked a batch for Reggie. The king made a note to ask the chef to put these on his menu.
The king was tired and bruised, but he had the precious petrol. This might be a place of wonder, but it had none of the warmth of home. Something was wrong. The Crimson Fort was locked down with guards at every door. The king had been away too long. The enemy had returned, just as he'd feared, but sooner than he'd have believed. They'd slithered in through a broken pipe in the crypts. His brother and the rat guard had driven them back, for now. His brother Dennis pointed the way. He'd meet them below at the broken pipe. Together, they would end the frog scourge for good. His new mole friend offered to stay and help Comrade Reggie with this fight. If the Rat Kingdom fell, Mole Town would surely follow. A traditional Mole Town burger. It had an unusual texture, but it was hearty fare. Thank you.